children, you wouldn't be talking to Richie.
You don't hear me talking about sexual depictions that I want to do to somebody else's kid because I can't beat them up on the mic or off the mic. Come on, dude, get real. Well, Mr. Enforcer 250, if you didn't start some crusade about making up lies and stories trying to expose a fraud where there is none, a junkie where there is none, and to bring truth and justice and been proven as a liar all the way and been the only junkie that got exposed and the only fraud that got exposed, especially those fake unboxes. Come on, dude. How can you get mad at the public out here, man? We real. We real. Real no real. Next time they cry about the high impact area, imagine if I was viewed like that on the street or that was actually happening. Come on, cows. Listen to these clowns. They're beat on and off the mic. But it'll never be you, Mr. 250, bro. How you feel about that? They want to know the true story and all the truth and justice, Enforcer250.playlist. If they're jumping in front of me, it's because of everything that came out of your mouth. Or should I say, the truth I dragged out of your mouth.
So don't be manipulated by Richie. Whether he does radio cheap for you, he fixes your radio for free, he gives you brain, I don't know what he's doing for you.
How are you going to tell them don't jump in front of me and you're accusing them of being homosexual like you? I don't understand this clown's tactics. Ain't that a bitch? He started something he don't know how to finish, but I have to go meet him on a blind date. Ain't this a bitch of a bitch for a little crying bitch? Oh, I guess he's telling y'all he gonna die just the way he is. A punk and a pussy.
In Brooklyn, shit, man. I know Brooklyn better than Manhattan. I'm in Brooklyn almost every day, man. Who gives a shit, man? Yo, he talks or talk. That's it. He talks to...
Nah. He just showed the public what happens when you start something you don't know how to finish. In case you don't know what happens, pay attention for the last couple of years.
there's no strength out of that.
Exactly. When you can't think for yourself and when you... He don't remind me of Charles Manson. He never killed anyone but had people do it for him. You know, he's a wannabe serial killer, but don't have the balls to do it himself. Right, Cracky? You're a wannabe gangster out here, but you have your little foot soldiers that feel sorry for you and jump in front of you because you don't have the balls to stand in front of any of us.
I know how to finish everything I start. You were told if you don't know how to finish it, don't start it. Cry on, bitch.
You finished, but he's still talking.
Exactly. Anyway, you have a good day, Sasquatch. You have a good day.
I guess it sounds like he cares.
Yo, check this out, man. Check this out. I even keyed up over him to Coney Island while Richie was talking. How funny is that? Richie's a lot closer to Coney Island than I am. I'm in Manhattan. Richie's in Brooklyn. Central Brooklyn. That was so funny. Huh?
What about that,
Richie? Right over your head.
Well, I told you, man. I told you.
It's not the same. He's not giving me the carrier that he usually gives me, man.
You know, which is good, man.
I'm happy about that. I'm not complaining.
All the exposure and all the good conversation is in Enforcer250.playlist. You see what the tri-state area did to you, all the radio operators, and the peace offering video, and the CB31 NYC videos. Come on, Mr. 250. You lost, man. Face it. Y'all guys started something y'all don't know how to finish. The king!
You know, so it's like, he can say what he wants. I mean, yeah, you know, the funny thing is that, you know, he put a video one day where I wasn't in a good mood, and I came out, and I threatened to beat his ass. But when I saw him, and I saw how he actually is, and what he's about, oh, man, that shit changed me, bro. You know, it made me feel like, you know, like what I do for a living on a daily basis, man. So when I saw him, I was like, oh, my God. I actually felt bad afterwards, put it like that. I actually take back what I said. Because I felt bad. When I saw him, I felt pretty bad, bro. I said, damn, man. You know, I shouldn't have said that shit. You know, but, you know, that's how he is, bro. He's got a big fucking mouth, and he thinks that he's what he is. And, you know, he's his own fan. Put it like that. He is his own fan.
That's right. So, old man, baby.
That's how it is, bro. Sad.
Anyway, let me finish what I was gonna do, man. Nitro, I'll be back in a little while. Let me finish up here.
I said I was out, but I was 10-7, but I was doing something else, so. And started listening to you guys, and I ended up becoming 10-6. But anyway, man, I'll catch you guys later, man. God bless 73s. And, yo, this time I'm out, bro. I gotta go. I'm putting my coat on. I'm getting the hell up out of here, man. But, yo, you gonna be on later?
Yeah, Roger. I just got in. You know, I just want to settle in and get a little bite to eat. I'll be back.
I should be back about, I want to say maybe about 2 hours or so. Hopefully things come out well. But, anyway, man, I'll catch you guys later. 73s, man. And I'm gone.
Don't cry. Go ahead and eat this shit. Piss this shit out your baby ass. 437.
Who looking for me?
Go back to your seat while you're in the phone line. You're on the money, alright.
Look at that, man. Two people. Okay, I got one love and I got country. Country, I'll be out there in a little while, country. You still running around talking shit and working? You ain't ready to go dack the belly yet? That guy definitely needs me. He's got no audio. Alright, anybody need me, I'll be back on channel 19, alright? Well, 7-9, I got four people keying up at once. You got a 5-pound signal. They all got 8-9s, but I heard every word you said. So what am I telling you?
Load them through.
Maybe they'll understand how audio rides carrier. How the man that's half in your radio can take out the guy who's all the way in your radio because he's on frequency with tremendous efficiency, ground, and audio.
So you come all the way down by the movie house on the borderline of Brooklyn, Queens, all the way down by Pink Houses down there.
Can you please now let these clowns know your location, then they'll have an idea of what kind of equipment you got in there? Thank you.
All right.
We're coming in, Sticky. How you seen it? You good?
You'll have another bad messenger problem. All right, I'm back to 1-9. I'm clear. Hey, Sasquatch. Hey, Sasquatch.
What's up?
Yeah, man. I'm sorry about that, man. I had a couple of 21s I had to take care of, but I'm back. Hey, Bird, fix your mic, Bird. No audio. You know, I gotta say, I am highly, highly pleased at those recordings, dude. Those recordings are like a blessing because, you know, they, one of them is noise level and the other one's about 2 pounds, but both of them just kill CK totally. And one of the dollar vans are up here playing games. Yo, are you a dollar van looking for me, dude? Click your mic twice. Okay, the same clown dollar band from 37 just came down to 19 there. Alright, anybody want me, I'll be on my money channel 37, New York City's dollar band and taxi channel. We're clear. By the way, take note to our dead key guy. That's how psychology works. A little bit of deceptive misleading.
He didn't get no help from 250 on Nitro, so now he's back again. He left a little blood. He left a little nigga pig again by himself to fight his own war.
And the little black pig still out here crying.
Thank you. I'm not sure. Your friend come and let you alone and you can't come up because you're not friendly.